This is a recovery or a rescue?
Oh, this is a search and rescue mission, 100%. We are smack dab in the middle of search and rescue, and we'll continue to put every available asset that we have in an effort to find the Titan and the crew members.
With
respect to food and water, it's my understanding there are some limited rations. I can't tell you exactly how much they have aboard, but they do have some limited rations aboard the vessel. Yesterday, a Canadian P-3 detected underwater noises in the search area. As a result, ROV operations were relocated in an attempt to explore the origin of the noises. Although the ROV searches have yielded negative results, they continue. Additionally, the data from the P-3 aircraft has been shared with our U.S. Navy experts for further analysis, which will be considered in future search plans.
The noises, again, very complex in the ocean. You have to be an acoustic analysis, and you have to have context. They're trying to put all the pieces together. The noises have been described as banging noises. But again, they have to put the whole picture together in context, and they have to eliminate potential man-made sources other than the Titan.